Cannabis has been used for thousands of years in India, yet the legal status of weed today is a bit interpretive, if you will. Let's get the full story. You are watching World of Weed, and I'm Brooke Bergstaller. Thanks for being here. As cannabis laws evolve around the globe, you may have wondered if weed is legal in India. The short answer, no. All narcotics in India are illegal. But here's the long answer. Cannabis is everywhere in India, from smoking sadhus to government-approved bhang shops to wild Hindu kush growing freely in nature. But that doesn't mean it's technically permitted in all of its forms. Cannabis used to be an ordinary part of Indian life. In fact, the plant is mentioned several times in ancient Indian and Ayurvedic texts. But when Reagan's war on drugs movement put pressure on other countries around the world to put a ban on weed just like America, India put in place their 1985 Narcotic Drugs and Psychotropic Substance Act, which outlawed cannabis. But it didn't outlaw the entire plant. The NDPSA banned cannabis flowers and resin, but the leaves, which contain cannabinoids like THC, were somehow left out of the conversation and have allowed for legal loopholes to be taken advantage of ever since. Bhang is a cannabis beverage made from those very leaves of the cannabis plant, and this drink is sold in government-authorized shops around the country. Bhang is often drunk during religious ceremonies and holidays in honor of Lord Shiva. Medical marijuana in India is also illegal, though clinics are sprouting up around the country offering cannabis products like oils and capsules made the technically legal way. And industrial hemp cultivation is now legal in a few parts of India, with CBD being completely legalized as long as it's industrial hemp derived.
But as for recreational weed, the journey still continues. While you can buy weed all over India, it's still not legal to smoke for fun. But that's not really stopping anyone. It's still considered a crime punishable by fines or jail time. Yet, nevertheless, in a 2018 study ranking global weed consumption, Delhi came in third place while Mumbai placed sixth. With numbers like that, you'd think cannabis legalization would be favored by the Indian population. Even though authorities are pro-legalization because they see the revenue potential, the people of India are split 50-50, as older generations are against legal cannabis. While the battle for legal weed continues around the globe, there's still progress being made in India towards across-the-board legalization. Are you from India? What's your experience with cannabis? Talk to me in the comments below, like and share today's World of Weed, and follow us at Advanced Nutrients Official, and thanks for watching. I'm Jocelyn Cruz, I love you, and namaste.